the fourth turn, Pearson edges out Yarbrough and Petty for the lead and takes the white flag. One more lap. Pearson has that Torino wound up as tight as she'll go, holds on to the lead, and takes the checkered flag. The winner of the Southeastern 500, and it was a battle.